Well, the next time you land at Pittsburgh International, a new face will be there alongside Franco Harris and George Washington. Today, the airport unveiled this statue of Nellie Bly, the barrier-breaking journalist who was born 158 years ago today in Armstrong County. Nellie Bly moved to Pittsburgh and got a job writing for the Pittsburgh Dispatch. She exposed deplorable conditions inside asylums for the mentally ill and set a record by traveling around the world in 72 days.